Check this little sound out, guys. Christopher Keys here. Use a relative minor of a key. Use that jazz scale with diatonic block chords. So A minor is the relative minor of C major. So C major, we're going to just do like a D, 1-3-5-7, to a G, 1-3-5-7, to a C. Do that with an A minor. Jazz. So you got this minor with a major mix. Check this out. Yeah, it's just A minor is the relative minor of C major, so put that jazz scale with your 2-5-1 major block chords in your left hand.